No, I never thought about being famous. Especially now, famousness is so different with reality stars and everything. I think it was one thing when I was growing up in the 80s, what it meant to be famous, but it doesn't mean anything anymore. At least in my opinion. I mean, guess what? Brad Pitt is like, what an idiot. It does mean something. But for old Jake MJ, it doesn't mean anything.
Brad Pitt favorited this on YouTube.
He's like, worst, dumbest comment ever.